few well-heeled people around here, mate.
Might be able to chip in and get the fucking gold chips in it, is that rich?
Yeah, that glider again. This is that plant I was telling you about before. Sea buckthorn. The bright orange berries. Yeah, they're edible, like. They're very sour. But a lot of the remains of these were found in, you know, bodies they found. Cavemen and that. So they ate a lot of these. King Charles III England Coast Path. Never heard of it.
Probably on the way to me now. If we're going that, have we just come along here?
Partly.
We're going this way, are we?
Oh, that tastes awful.
So it's...
We're going this way.
Yeah, so we've probably come down then, haven't we?
Yeah, we come along Fisherman's. There's Woodvale, yeah. There's the aerodrome. So there's the path. There's the Fisherman's path we came along. Yeah, so we hit the beach there, we come along, we've just come off the beach. There's this bit of wood here behind us, yeah? And that gap there is this gap here between the trees. And there's more trees over there, so that's that gap there. So these trees here, is this bit of wood here behind us. So we're actually on that path, aren't we?
This yeah.
King Charles III path.
That's if it goes this far.
Well, I don't know why they've renamed it that. Pity about the mist on the sea, because you get good views of the Welsh coast from here. Can't even see the Wirral at the moment. Ooh. car, yeah.
Car
pull, huh? Yeah, that was big. Sunbathing.
It was moving till I stopped, but I guess it's plain dead.
Those fox moths, remember them all on Hillbury, loads of them. I found an old mortar shell when I was in Harlaxandria, you know. Just lying there.
Did you just leave it there?
Yeah. It was on the farmland behind. But I imagine in the maybe the, as far as it was the war, and a few years after, it was like a training area. Ah, look, there's what do you call it there, mate? Where the butterfly is.
Oh.
That's horseradish. Can't wait to retire.
Oh, it's a nice fucking thing. This is me fucking over 9 months now.
Yeah, I bet you've been busy all the time, haven't you?
You get every week fucking rammed solid with stuff to do.
Exactly, yeah, so. But it's just the argument, of course, is that the stuff you're doing is far more useful than working.
Yeah. And it costs nothing.
Yeah.
Most of the stuff I do costs nothing, isn't it?
Jeez, they're getting excited in there.